been condemned. Rose and Wendy Gitson, they used to live there, and we're going to hear reaction coming up at 6 from them. Reporting live in Carrick, Jennifer Barrasso, KDKA News.
Thank you, Jennifer. Crews began tearing down the old Belvedere Hotel in Westmoreland County today. A fire tore through the building earlier this summer. Oklahoma Borough declared the site a public health hazard. Investigators say the fire is suspicious because no utilities were hooked up to the building at the time of the fire. Big changes coming to the Pennsylvania Turnpike.